Detroit, the ninth NBA All-Star game. The East in dark uniforms, West in white, controlling the ball. Minneapolis rookie Elgin Baylor shows the play that entitled him to share the Outstanding Player Award for this game. The favorite East fights back. Watch Boston's Bob Cousy. A leg injury made his presence doubtful, but he's in great form. Cousy's shot hits the rim, but Bill Russell, another Celtic, taps it in. A little later, Cousy steals a ball from Slater Martin of St. Louis, and he's off once more. But despite Cousy's brilliant play, the West stays in charge. Bob Pettit, bullseye. Again the West. Gene Shue of Detroit connects. And the West chokes off a last rally with Pettit's long pass to Jack Twyman for an easy layup. Final score, 124 to 108. At Santa Anita, it's a San Marcos handicap and all eyes on Round Table, Willie Shoemaker aboard. The top money winner in turf annals, Round Table is giving away from 15 to 25 pounds in the mile and a quarter event and running on grass for his first time in the West. But from the start, Round Table is never challenged. Despite the weight he carries, he practically toys with the rest of the field. He canters home the winner by six lengths with a new turf record for the distance. Round Table becomes the first horse ever to win the stakes at Santa Anita carrying more than 130 pounds and boost his earnings to $1,363,189. Quite a record, quite a race, quite a horse.